And Democratic Congressmember Raul Grijalva of Arizona has temporarily closed his Tucson office after receiving a package covered in swastikas containing a suspicious white powder. It's the third security threat to Grijalva's office this year. The FBI says it's investigating but believes the powder is toxic.